two red.
Utah and Ohio.
Good job, Ken.